on back-to-back nights.
More time for my phone to go.
It's going to be a battle tonight. Yeah, they changed the lineup a little bit, but you guys have the luxury of having a lot of guys, really great guys on the lineup, so it's kind of like a patchwork some nights, but a lot of good guys in the lineup tonight.
Yeah, that's
more phone heating, yay.
Very deep. We've got a lot of good hockey players.
But warm hands.
Special night as we honor Chris Morgan, Ray 17 to the Raptors. You played a lot of games with Chris. Your thoughts on him as a player and as a person?
Yeah, I mean, you can't say enough about Morgan. He's a heck of a guy, and he's a great person and a great hockey player, and I'm just lucky to have played with him as long as I did. I wish it would have been longer, and you can't say enough about how great of a guy he is, and hopefully it's a lifelong friendship.
Yeah, truly one of the most competitive people you'll ever meet on the ice, but also one of the most unselfish.
Absolutely, you can go on and on about Borky's character, what type of person he is, and what type of hockey player he is. So he's a great person, and what a great night. And thanks to the fans for coming out and supporting him. He deserves every second of it.
There you go, Nestor. Thanks so much. I'll let you get some rest on a back-to-back night. Thanks for coming out. Let's go get the win.
Thank you, Richard.
All right, there you go. Number 11, Aaron Ness. Robert, take it away.
All right, Giant Center, welcome to the skaters from the Hershey Figure Skating Club, offering a wide range of classes, camps, special events for beginners through competitive skaters, offering learn to ice and skate classes right here at Giant Center. You can start your figure skating or hockey journey today at HersheyFigureSkating.org for more info. See you on the ice. Giant Center, let's get loud for them. Please welcome the Hershey Figure Skating Club.
I got it right. My enemy. I think I've recorded this before, but alright. So much, show energy. More eating for my phone, yay.
The Chinese.